žrtvama terorizma. Baš zbog toga u borbi protiv terorista Izraelci imaju najviše iskustva. Avi Nardija godinama je radio u specijalnoj jedinici Vojske Izraela.
Teroristički napadi postali su učestala pojava i više niko nigde na svetu nije potpuno bezbedan. Prvo Pariz, onda Brisel. Major izraelske vojske Avi Nardija je godine proveo u izraelskoj antiterorističkoj jedinici. Malo ko u svetu može da vam da bolji savet šta da radite ukoliko se nađete u sred terorističkog napada.
Somebody asked me what you do in like Paris. I run away. I find a barricade. What do you think? It's too late. You already when the problem is in your house, it's like Friday 13 when you have a murder in your house and the girl closed the door of the house. He's already in your house.
Specijalna jedinica Izraela u kojoj je radio jedna je od retkih koje je teroristu uspjela da uhvati živog.
My unit is made from a normal people. I always give example of a big story of a terrorist come to Israel. They killed all the family, but the mother hide the baby in the laundry machine. And after many years, this baby grow up and became in a commando unit. And then he became a paramedic in my unit. One day somebody shot a terrorist and he ran and he give the terrorist CPR. And he saved the terrorist's life. And you can ask how. And this is the difference, we are humans.
Take a look from here.
Kada se civil nađe u pogrešno vreme na pogrešnom mestu, nema mnogo dobrih saveta koji mogu da mu pomognu.
The first they need to know, I think, is to escape. When something happened, they need to take cover, they need to escape. Sometimes you can't, and then you need, for example, to know to do gun disarming, the timing, when to do gun disarming.
Avi je jedan od najpoznatijih svetskih instruktora borilačkih veština. Radio je sa mnogim antiterorističkim jedinicama, uključujući i našu. Ipak, on smatra da je mnogo važnije obične ljude naučiti da se brane od terorista.
Civilians need today to be more prepared because the terrorists don't attack the PTJ or gendarmerie. They will be afraid. And then we will not call them terrorists, we will call them guerrilla fighter. Guerrilla fight against the army. Terrorists, they're attacking civilian.
Civili su ti koji stradaju od ruke terorista.
Anti-terrorist unit, they have very good education. They don't need me or any trainer. They have their own training systems for years, and they do. The problem from my point of view is mostly the civilians. This is why in the late years I tried to concentrate more about teaching civilians and not commando.
Najvažnije je znati pobeći, ali ukoliko to nije moguće, onda na scenu stupa znanje stečeno na kursevima samoodbrane. Kap-up kojim se bavi izraelski major Avi Ardija je jedna od opcija koju bilo ko može da nauči u